Hey, when you start something, when you start something like a business or a YouTube channel or a course, there is always an end goal in mind. When you start something, you always have an end goal in mind of what you want that thing to be in the end. But after you have started something, you must know that there's a process that you have to go through before you reach the end goal. And today, I just want to encourage you that you have to enjoy your process because you will spend more time on your journey than at your destination. So whatever it is that you start, whether it's business, YouTube channel, a course, there's a process. So you've got to learn to enjoy the journey. You've got to learn to enjoy the process, for you'll spend sometimes even months or years on the journey. So if you've got to learn to enjoy the process. So that's my short word of encouragement today. Like, when you start something, whether it's a business or YouTube channel, there's a long process, there's a long journey. So be patient and enjoy your journey. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.